quite an experience to live in fear, isn't it? That's what it is to be a slave.
In 2004, Christopher was on his first mission trip with 8 Days of Hope. And at 4 years old, he went down to the front of the music ministry, and they handed him a microphone, and he sang the song he's going to sing tonight, "Open the Eyes of My Heart."
To see.